lie. Farmer tries to wake a tired piglet as he pats, pulls and shakes the tiny animal as it just carries on dozing. This little piggy must be very, very tired. Despite being nudged, pulled and shaken upside down by its owner, it carried on sleeping like nothing was going on. But eventually, it managed to get up and quickly ran away. A popular video, which emerged on social media, has captured the moment on a pig farm in China. The 34-second clip, shared by Hong Kong news site on .cc, shows the pig farmer trying desperately to get one of his animals to face the day. The man said get out of bed as he repeatedly patted the animal's body. The piglet kept on dozing, so the farmer grabbed its hind legs and lifted it upside down. A group of small pigs crowded around the sleeping piglet as the farmer, who was bemused by the situation, shook it upside down. The man put the piglet back to the ground and rolled it a few more times, but the animal remained asleep. He then pulled it up again with both hands and shook it upside down again, this time more violently. Another man, who appeared to be filming the scene, laughed and yelled, "Get out of bed!" As the farmer was trying to give up the attempt, he gave the tiny pig a last slap. Unexpectedly, the piglet suddenly got up and quickly ran away. According to on.cc, the short video has gone viral in China because people found the scene hilarious. It's reported that many people said the video was funny because it reminded them of how their mother would wake them up on the weekend.